Hi, this is Dan from danshomeenergyproject.com. I'm up here in Oklahoma at Geo Enterprises, and what we're going to do is show you how to install a Constab on a socket for my geothermal loop. All right, Michael, go ahead.
First, we're going to heat it up.
What he's doing is he's heating both sides of the pieces. What temperature does that thing get up to?
500 degrees.
All right. And that basically fuses both of those pieces together, right? Permanently.
Yep.
All right, folks, that's it.